It's blown, really?
Wow.
I can hear it a little bit, yeah.
Oh, check out this little 68 GT350 with a Paxton blower on it. Sounds great.
Engine in here, 540 horses, 540 foot-pounds of torque, by the way, and after I had it in about 15 months, I put the Paxton on it. The car is brand new from bumper to bumper. It's got bracket pinion steering, a new Tremec 5-speed.
So you went for drivability and comfort and speed over originality.
Well, I had all the original stuff anyway, yeah. The air conditioner's vintage air, and all I did was put new seat covers in it. The paint job is 1979.
And how long have you had it now?
1971.
Wow. So it was 3 years old?
Yes, 3 years old, but in storage for 1.5 years. And I love my fire extinguishers.
Where are they at? Oh, yeah. Get them on the roll bar. How cool.
I bought them that way from a place in Montana, believe it or not.
That's pretty neat.
Actually, when I repainted this car, I could not find the coat for the gray. So I mixed it myself about 200 times and painted it until I got what I wanted.
So you got that argent color you liked, huh?
Right. And so then I find out years later, they had a formula for it. I mixed the formula up and came out the same way.
Well, it's just a beauty, and he started it up for me. It was running early. I think you heard that. So, is that a tilt?
Yes.
And it's a stick shift. He's got a 5-speed in and out. Was a 4-speed before I take it?
4-speed's at home. This is a Tremec 5-speed. Yep. It makes it drivable.
Yeah, having that overdrive is kind of nice, huh?
Oh, if I'd be going down the road at 70, I'm doing 4,500 RPM. With this one here, I put it in fifth gear, I'm doing 2,100 RPM.
So you must be probably the second owner, I would think, if you own it since 71. It's a 68.
I am the second owner.
Yeah.
The original owner was a lady. It's a colorful story. She was very wealthy, owned a big mansion. She bought this for her toy, boy toy, and she caught the boy toy with one of her maids. So she kicked him out and took the car. She had a 5-car garage, and she put it in the garage and put it up on rocks. And I found out about this car. I called her up and I said, is it for sale? She said, certainly it's for sale. So I flew up to Frisco, rented a car, went out to open, and I bought it from her for $4,000. It had 15,000 miles on it. I pumped up the tires, took some ether, sprayed it in, got a new battery, sprayed it, started up, and drove it all the way to Mission Viejo.
And it's been there ever since?
Yes, in a garage.
Well, it's an awesome car. And it's great that you enjoy it. You drive it, you bring it to the shows, and that's what they're there for, right?
Belong to the Orange County Cobra Club and look for Cobra Club of Orange County.
Well, thank you so much for sharing it.
Thank you.
Drive safe, Bob. Awesome regard.
I will.